Good morning, class. Welcome back to our online class in level 3B again. Are you fine this morning? Good. I'm also fine. And today we will practice a lot of exercises. Yesterday you also practiced a lot of exercises, right? Good. And did you complete your exercise that I gave you to do in the workbook? Remember that? On page 32 and 33, part A and part B. Did you remember? Okay. I hope that you send what you have done to your teacher and your teacher correct for you already. So today, let's continue our lesson. But before continuing our lesson, I would like to review some part of the grammar, but this time not the simple review, because we review from level 3A, okay? We review from unit 7, okay? Unit 8 until unit 9, you just start in level 3B, right? Good. Okay, so what did you study in unit 7? In unit 7, you study simple past, the verb be, right? Past of verb be, we have was and were. And what kind of subject used with was? Did you remember? Okay, good. I, he, she, it used with was. And what kind of subject used with were? Very good. You, we, and they used with were. Very good. And in this lesson, there are three forms, right? Or three, sentences that you study. At that time you study affirmative form, negative form, and also yes no question. Did you remember all of them? If you remember, you can practice the exercises today very well. Well, so now let's go to unit 8. Simple past but with regular verbs. Did you remember regular verbs? Yeah, good. The verb that we add ed, we add d, we add ied. When do you add ed? All right, good. We add ed to most verb. And when do you add d? Good. We add d to the verb ending in letter e. So we add only d. When the verb ending in letter e, we add only d. Example, dance. So you add only d, right? How about ied? When the verb ending in letter y and before y is a consonant, so you need to change y to ied. Got it? Good. So in simple past regular verb, you need to know how to change, okay, or how to add d, ed, and ied. This one you need to know, or you need to remember this way very well. How about unit 9? We also study about simple past. Yeah, simple past 3 unit, right? Yeah, simple past unit 7, unit 8, and unit 9 still simple past. But this unit we study about irregular verbs. Irregular verbs, as we learned, we change verb to another verb, right? Remember? Example, the word do, how do you change to past form? Yeah, do, did, draw, drew, drink, drank, eat, ate, forget, forgot, right? You remember that? All right, so, and do you know why I need to review from unit 7? Because today we will practice some exercises and a few exercises related to unit 7 and unit 8. So why I need to review all to make sure that you can complete the exercises very well. Oh, I forgot one thing in unit 7. Unit 7, you also study about their words and their were, right? Remember that? Yes. There was used with a singular noun. Good. Or sometimes you can use with Non-counter, right? Good. And about there were used with plural noun. Did you remember plural noun? Good. Mean the noun, yeah, with two up. We call plural noun. Right, so now it comes to the end of our review part. Please continue our exercises and continue our lesson. Okay, so now, are you ready with your book, your textbook and your workbook with you? Yeah, today we will practice all books, okay? Planet textbook and workbook, Grammar Planet, yeah, textbook and Grammar Planet workbook. You have to have all near you. Also the notebook, the pen. Yeah, you need to be ready at 7:30. Yeah, because at 7:30 you start the class, right? So you need to be ready there then. Okay, so you open the book all together on page 44, you will see writing launch. What is writing launch? Yeah, launch. Writing launch means the action or the activity that improve your writing or that make you write a sentence well. Okay, in here we have one game. Yeah. You can see in the book, in your book. Yeah. I know all of you have the book, right? Because you bought the book from level 3A. So now you still use this book. But I hope that you can keep your book new or keep your book clean. Yeah. Not like very old. If very old, maybe you cannot use, right? Okay. You can look at this part. Yeah, they give you some letter, and this part they give you some word, and here we have a few sentences. Right, I wrote a few sentences on the whiteboard, and for the word I put here. Yeah, but this one, yeah, you can look at in your book. I will correct for you. Before correcting this exercise, I would like you to pause the video and complete these exercises first. Before completing the exercise, please read the instruction. Find and circle the past form of each word, okay? Then fill in the blanks. Example number one is given as an example, you see? It said, I drew a car. I didn't draw a bike. Yeah, so here they give you the word draw, right? So you need to change to the past form. Past form of draw is drew. So you say, I drew a car. I didn't draw bike. Okay, how about number two, number three, number four, number five? You have 2 minutes to complete this. Okay. Ready? Right. So if you're ready, please check your answer with me. Yeah. Many cute animals in Cuba. What? What word? It must be. Can you say go? We go many cute animals? No. Here? Yeah, it can be, but it sound not fit with this one, right? Take? I think take cannot. So it must be the word see. Okay, see, what is the past form of see? Saw, very good. So now you circle on the word saw and then write, complete the sentence here. We saw many cute animals in Cuba. Good. Okay, you the violin. You go? No. You hear? Yes, that's correct. But what is the past form of the word here? Right, it must be heard. Yeah. Can you read that sentence again? You hear the violin. Okay. You hear? Are you here? Are you heard? You hear or you heard? Yeah, good. You heard. You heard the violin. You didn't hear the piano. Yeah, good. You heard the violin. You didn't hear the piano. Okay, how about number four? She, a bus. All right, the word here already. Okay. She go a bus or she take a bus? It must be the word take, right? Okay, take we use with bus, we use with train. Yeah. We use also, we can use with bus, train, taxi or something else. All right, so here, yeah. What is the past form of the word take? Past form of the word take is took. Yeah. She took a bus. She didn't take a train. Okay. Right. So now look at the last one. It. Yeah, we have only one more word. Past form of the word go. It must be the word when. Okay. Good. So can you read this sentence? It went to the park. It didn't go to the zoo. Okay. So yeah, I hope that your answer are correct. Now let's go to another part. We have language station. What is language station? You know train station? Train station means the place keep a lot of trains, right? Yeah. Okay, how about language stations? Mean the place to keep a lot of languages, right? Yes, that's correct. All right, so here, why I said the place that keep a lot of languages, but here we focus only grammar, right? Because now you are studying grammar planet 3, right? Okay. So here they said from unit 7 until unit 9. So why I review from unit 7, 8, 9 for you to complete this exercise? Well, so now you have 2 minutes to complete this exercise before I correct for you. Now, please do it. Ready? Okay. So now let's correct the exercise with me. Okay. Look and circle. Number one. Yeah. There was or were a lot of fish in the sea. You see? A lot of fish. A lot of fish means plural noun, right? Okay, plural you with there was or there were? It must be there were, okay? There were a lot of fish in the sea. Okay, number two. He didn't drink or drank juice. He ate fruit. He didn't drink or he didn't drink? He didn't drink. Yeah, as you remember the form, subject plus didn't plus base form of verb, right? Okay, how about number three? All right, you can see this. Sleep is regular verb or irregular verb? Okay, good. Sleep is irregular verb, so we don't add ed. So it change to another word, right? Sleep change to slept. Yeah. So how do you read this? Yeah, good. Rosie climbed up and slept. Good. Okay, how about number four? She didn't have a box. She has or she had a bag? She had. Why do you use had? Because in our lesson, they talk about simple past. So you cannot use has. You had. Right, the last one, number five, Andy and a friend play with ED, and one more, play IED, soccer. Yeah, so play ED or play IED? It must be play ED. Yeah, we cannot use IED here. Why? Because IED, when the verb ending in Y and before Y is a consonant. But this one before Y is a vowel, right? Vowel A, see? So we need to add only E, ED. Let's go to the last one. There was or there were a turtle. What's over? A turtle is a singular noun, right? So you need to use with there was. Good. So I hope that your answer are correct. Now we finish our textbook. Please take out your workbook. Open your workbook on page 33 and 34. Yesterday, you complete two exercises, two parts, right? Part A and part A. Part A and part B. I hope that you send your answer to your teacher already. Right, so look at part C, read, correct, and rewrite. Okay, number one is given as an example. I didn't swim. How do you change? How do you correct it? I didn't swim. Yeah, you change swam to swim, right? Base form of verb. He ran in the race. He ran or he? No, you cannot use run because run here is what? Is irregular verb, so you need to change to ran. She read it, a book. No, read is irregular verb. So irregular verb you can change to read. Even we write the same way, but we pronounce read, but don't add s. If you add s, you must read reads. Okay. I didn't add. You can find the mistake again, right? Add you change to eat. It must be base form of verb. Okay. They see the movie. So you need to change to they. Okay, they saw. They saw the movie. Right, so we finish part C. Please open your book to page 34. You see part D, change and write. Number one is given as an example. Means you change from affirmative to negative. How do you change? Yeah, this one they give you as an example, right? Yeah, I didn't hear a loud noise. I didn't hear a loud noise. Okay, and how about number two, number three, number four, number five? Okay, please do it. You have 2 minutes to complete this exercise. Ready? Okay, now check your answer with me. She met Sam last year. So how do you change? She didn't meet Sam last year. Right? So I correct number two for you. And number three, number four, number five. And one more, we have one more part, right? One more section, section A. Please do from number three and until section A. And then send your answer to your teacher. Your teacher will correct for you. That's all for the lesson. Yeah. And I just review this again. In unit 9, we focus on simple past irregular verb, affirmative and negative. Try to remember it and use it in your writing and speaking. That's it for today. See you the next video. Goodbye, class.